So what's going on? Welcome to a brand new video on the channel. Today, right here, we have a John Deere
3650.
3650. There you are. Ryan knows the figures. Just talk to him if you need any advice. Alright, so here we have a John Deere 3650. Remembered it. With a large cab. It's running a McConnell hedge trimmer on the back. So let's see what we can do and just film a little bit of this. So make sure to hit that like button, guys. And without further ado, let's get into it. Enjoy.
So the hedge car that you say hasn't been off there for how many years?
Two. That's all they use it for.
What role is the board going down the road onto YouTube? And yeah, then the bailing actually mucked up for me, so I have to re-upload that to
you. I didn't knock up.
What?
I didn't knock up.
I did not road. I actually put off it and then just done. And now there's just a stupid video of like 22,000 people filming.
But have you seen his vlog? We'll go back up to the challenge and get a selfie of that as well.
Think about it, you actually haven't got that much left. Or do you think maybe he was planning to do a bit more with the challenge?
He said that's it for today, but you know, he might. No, I doubt it. But it's tomorrow. Tomorrow evening. No, just keep still and then just. quite nice and wet, is he? Once more. Interesting way to do it, but I won't have it. I want to see that bit, so maybe. Taking hours with that though. Hi. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter even if he does hit the tree. Unless if he hits a turtle off, is it? Here we are in high scale, a load of fun. That doesn't look very appetizing.
I think it's going over. No, it's gone that way. It would have been over
small. Is it? Yeah, it's right behind us. But you're sure? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Isn't it? Yeah, it is.
What, coming over?
No, it's going up.
Yeah, you're just
going
around the edge.
Do
you have to do
it
with the hedges?
No, because I have to change the blades for the hedges, I'm pretty sure.
Right.
Oh, because what somebody said that too.
It's pretty technical, isn't it, actually, compared to real life?
Yeah.
Well, compared to farm sitting.
And I was talking to him about it with the combine, with like cleaning it earlier. He was saying, oh, aren't they realistic, these farming games? It's like, really? He might break away here.
Yeah.
Might break away and do that. I think we should just stay, right?
Stay what?
I'm surprised he's actually bothering with this.
Yeah.
Oh no, there's a load of flies. Combine. Have you seen his light?
No,
he's
just going around. I mean,
it's
not very
exciting. Well, no, because it's attached to a wire. Well, I think we're basically done, aren't we?
Yeah, it's going back up. I may time lapse some of this. There we are.